books from Michigan.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That one's nice.
Very secluded places. She wants to experience it. What it's like to not have internet. When I was sitting there, it was shitty.
And you have that video. You had that video, okay? Don't worry.
Thank you. last 2 minutes stop.
Does it say Trail Shop Inn? Yeah, Trail Shop Inn.
Trail Shop Hotel.
It's probably one of these cabins. There's a restaurant.
Boom. I was watching the what we videoed with this. Actually turned out pretty darn good. Ooh. Don't tell me that they're actually state trooper. Speed limit 65.
And are you horses?
See that, guys? Just when you think there's no police, there is. You said it's 22 miles, right, huh?
Yeah.
On the way to Cody. Cody, Wyoming. Wyoming is beef country. Wapiti Valley. Wapiti Valley.
There's a community here.
You want to move here, Anna?
Thinking about it.
Wapiti Lodge. Norfolk Shoshone River. Man, Wyoming is beautiful too, right, Nana?
Yeah.
I never had it in my map as one of the beautiful states, but man, it's beautiful.
Here we go.
I don't mind moving here. With my wife, of course. I'm pretty sure it's cheaper to go to the Philippines from here. I mean, look at that, babe. I mean, don't you want to take a picture? Click, click, click. Chris, sweetheart, can you take a picture of that, please? Yeah. Video it a little. Look at that, they even have like a Badlands type landscape right there. North Fork Highway, beautiful view, folks. Stop here later, okay, huh? Because we're not going to be walking that much anymore. Just need to take some food too. Cody, 13 miles.
It's a nice place.
They're beautiful, man. You can have a house here. But I don't think Amazon delivers here, though.
Amazon delivers even worldwide.
Because that's where we do our shopping, in Amazon, in eBay. You can get anything. I wonder if they have internet here. Post office here, so. And there's a post office, you can get Amazon and eBay. Even if you can just put a small log cabin there, man, I'll be content. I'm gonna stop here.
Let me go grab.
Hold on. Okay, folks. We came from Wapiti, Wyoming, and we are on our way to Cody, Wyoming, and we stop over here because, man, this place is just beautiful. This is one of the road viewpoints. It's hard to see because of the shadow, but this one right here, well, look at that, folks. You think you can take a picture of that, or is it too dark?
Where?
Yeah, is it too dark, you think, Chris? Take it. Take a picture. dark. Man, that one there, you can't see it clear, but man, it's beautiful. Okay. Okay. We're gonna continue.
Man, this bug is not.
I'm glad I didn't forget to turn it on. Yeah, it's kind of dark, you know, shadow. Difficult to see. Hopefully when we come back, it's not... Oh, the visitor center is right there. You want to stop by there?
No, not right now. Let's just go.
Okay.
This onion is going to go down.
Look how beautiful that is. Cody right there. I'm gonna get a picture of that.
noise. One tier two?
Yeah. Every single one. We just the entire day. It's only 3:30.
I thought you said you were gonna hike over.
No, I'm not. It's too much. I'm satisfied with this. Look how beautiful this place is, folks. I mean, that is just awesome. And look at this. I mean, that is so red. Unbelievable. And that is just fantastic. Absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Wyoming Medal of Honor Highway.
We leave 5:30 tomorrow, okay?
In the morning?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we can eat breakfast.
Yeah.
We can eat real breakfast and then we go.
Okay.
Can you take a picture of that Wyoming thing? That's what I'm doing. Shoshone Canyon.
Okay, folks. Shoshone. Alright. There you go. And let's get a video of this surrounding here. You see, folks, Wyoming is underrated. I mean, heck, it wasn't in my list of the go-to state, but now that I see it, man, it's just unbelievable, folks. You must come over here. I mean, this place rivals any state that I've been to, like Utah or Arizona or Nevada, New Mexico, California. I mean, okay, this is just awesome.
Okay, I got it. Hold on, Tom. It would be a shame if we didn't get a picture of these, you know what I mean? A shame. I just like it full of shit.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a mountain. What's the big deal about a mountain?
And then when he goes to another state, he's gonna say, oh, this is the best state.
Yeah. I don't know why.
What is this down here?
No. It's a Bureau of Reclamation. It's an office.
Wapiti. I think the other side is better, but this is the best I can get.
It's the same.
No, tell me the same thing.
Do rock climbing here. Stopped by here already.
Oh, this is already it?
Yeah, we were here this morning.
That was a little bit hard to see because of the sun. A lot of shadow. Man.
picture of that. Another view. This is very beautiful, folks. I keep saying beautiful because it really is. State Park or something like that. If you can really see it, but it's like yellow.
Nobody? Well, just for half an hour.
Okay.